Whew, I've just been so busy recently.
So busy.
I'm tired.
Busy and tired, it's like my mantra.
I swear, I'm the busiest person I know.
Believe me, I'm busier.
Today's culture has created a monster. It's called being too busy. When I was in junior high in the mid-80s, I took a Pascal computer programming class, and our teacher proudly and confidently told us that technology was going to make life easier and save us time, because the things that we had to do manually would be done quicker with computers.
Are you looking at me, job?
All the clutter in life, stuff, technology, distractions, is the number one source of stress today, according to research. So I want to help you create what I call white space. It's the technique of intentional organization that allows you to breathe. White space allows everything else and everything you do to exist. Don't miss this one, July 25th, noon at the Chamber.